One of those old-fashioned holiday traditions is a gingerbread house. Not too many people go through the trouble of making them anymore, but here in Lawrence, some folks are finding gingerbread construction projects a way to get festive and give back to the community.
Eldridge Extended, children and adults have their homemade gingerbread houses displayed and ready for auction. The money made from the auction goes towards Big Brothers Big Sisters of Douglas County. The auction began in 1995 and brings in over $25,000 a year for the organization. For the past 13 years, the Eldridge has donated space for the event.
It's just a great way for us to be able to support them.
Last year, Big Brothers Big Sisters had over 200 guests attend and made $28,000.
Some of the gingerbread houses will go for $2,000.
About 100 people donate to the auction. Most are children who are members of the program, but others are just members of the community who want to help out during the holiday season.
Many of the houses were good old traditional gingerbread houses, using the basic building blocks like candy canes, dots, M&Ms, and even goldfish.
Everything needs to be 100% edible.
Now, if you're looking for something a little less traditional, there's plenty of options, like this gingerbread village called Gingerville. If you're a fan of children's tales, you can bid on a gingerbread rendition of Rapunzel.
Now, we always get some that aren't like houses, traditional houses. We've had one that was a creepy tree that was one of my all-time favorites. You know, we have an airplane over here, but we've never had anything that big. Boy, I've been here for the viewing, and the kids love that.
The Gingerbread Empire State Building will be up for auction.
See what that goes for.
For the past 4 days, the kids' graham cracker houses were auctioned off through silent bidding. The judges' top choices will be orally auctioned off the night of the auction.
But some of the graham cracker houses are incredible. The kids, as well as the adults, they are probably already thinking about their house next year.
The auctioneer will also be taking oral bids for all of the donated gingerbread houses. The auction is Tuesday night, the Eldridge Extended, at 7 p.m.
My favorite night of the Christmas season is when they bring their houses. The kids are so excited. And, you know, these kids spend a lot of energy and put a lot of love into making these houses. And they're so excited to give it to Big Brothers, Big Sisters. Every one of them knows why they're doing this. You know, it's not just for fun. They're doing something for a good cause.
Stephanie Quante, KUJH-TV News.